another 50 hour week. She comes home, makes the little ones something to eat. To her, it's really no big deal. Her kids mean everything, it's how she'll always feel. She thinks about the way it was without children. It was so simple then. But this pace of life is all she knows. So she dreams when her eyes are closed. When she dances in that moment, she's anywhere that she wants to be. And when she dances, she lets go of all that's real. And she feels so free. She's running barefoot in New York, hitchhiking through Alaska, jumps over 45, she's alive in the blue water. And when she dances, she lets go. She is someone else, and she feels so free. To go out on a date again, dress up, not just to pretend. There's no time for romance now. There's homework and bills to pay. That's what her life's about. She thinks about the life she had without children. It was more simple then. But this pace of life is all she knows. So she dreams when her eyes are closed. When she dances in that moment, she's anywhere that she wants to be. When she dances, she lets go of all that's real. And she feels so free. She's real.